Hey everybody, Varun here from Language Academy. Guys, very excited to have two of our recent successful students today, Abhishek and Anu, with me. Abhishek and Anu both have cleared their Nati Hindi exam in the very first go. Abhishek has got 72 on 90 and Anu has got 79.5 on 90 in the first go. Congratulations, guys. Very well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll start with you, Abhishek. Abhishek, I've seen you a few times in the class. Being the first time test taker, what do you think is important for the exam? Do we really need to focus on vocabulary with what we call pure language? Do we really need to memorize a lot of words, or do we need to focus more on the message?
Yeah. First of all, thank you very much, Varun, and your team. I think vocabulary is very important, but the most important thing is practice of the dialogues. I was learning vocabulary, but at the same time, the important part was practicing dialogues, because just with the vocabulary, you won't be fluent with the dialogues. As soon as, I was learning vocabulary as well as practicing the dialogues in parallel, I was getting confident day by day. And I think that was the key for success.
Correct. Because vocabulary is just your base. If you just have the vocabulary, you won't really know how to frame sentences and how to focus on the message. So that is one thing which is really important. A lot of students do this wrong thing, that they just focus on vocab for a month and then they just practice dialogues for a week or so. It's very important. You need to focus on vocab because that is the base. But along with that, parallel to that, you have to practice as many dialogues so you are comfortable with sentence formation, you're fluent. And when you have to frame sentences, you don't pause or don't hesitate, and you have a proper message in a fluent manner. Anu, 79 on 90, what a great score. What do you think is important for the exam overall?
Okay, so I will start from the starting. Like when I booked my exam, I had only 1 month, and I was really confused. Should I go for the coaching? Should I rebook my exam? But I contacted a few of my friends and I asked them, should I rebook my exam or I think 1 month is enough? So I got a mixed response from there. Some of them were saying that, okay, 1 month is enough. And some of them were saying that, no, you have to rebook your exam. So anyway, I took the chance because otherwise I was getting another date after 3 or 4 months. And then I choose Language Academy for my coaching. And I'm glad that I got that right kind of support from Language Academy. What I think is important for the success is hard work and the right kind of support. So I did on-campus classes and they really helped me. So I gave 1 week for my vocab. So I was literally working on my vocab, because once you are familiar with the vocab, then you can work on your segments or the sentences. So they are easy once you are familiar with the vocab. I would say that they are not the only thing you have to focus on, but the first thing is vocab, definitely. Then the other thing is that mock test. What I have seen is that the students, they don't want to give mock tests because they think that they will come to know their mistakes and sometimes it's not good for the confidence or whatever they think. But I regularly took mock tests, and at that time you come to know your weaknesses, and then you can work on that, and you can know that what you're gonna expect in the real exam.
Correct. One thing which I really liked is that there's no point of running away from the mock test. A lot of students are a bit scared about the mock test. Mock test is something which will give you a real exam environment and will give you a clear picture of where you stand, because when we practice anything in the class, it's a different scenario. You get one response from here, one response from here, and by the time you have to give your response, you already know a few of the things. But in the mock test, you have to do everything by yourself. And that is where you get a clear picture that what are the things you're missing out, how to turn your weakness into strength, and how to overcome any mistake you're making. Ashish Bhai, surely you have taken a lot of mock tests as well. What do you think, how are mock tests important?
I think the mock tests are really important, because when you are in the class, as you said, you are covered by answers and it becomes easy for you to answer. But the best part is you are able to speak in group, so that grows confidence in you. And when you come to mock test and you give individually, it boosts your confidence and you are able to identify your mistake. Before the exam, I almost gave 6 to 7 mock tests continuously, and it really helped me a lot to clear my exam.
Correct. Very important, guys. This is one of the things a lot of students miss out. They practice a lot, but they don't take mock tests. And if you don't take mock tests, or if you have just taken 1 or 2 mock tests and you go and sit for the exam, you will have that anxiety, you'll have that nervousness. But once you take the mock test, half of your nervousness is gone, and the exam is more of your performance exam. You only have 10 minutes and you have to manage everything by yourself. And even if you feel nervous for a minute, you can mess up the things. So it's very important you take mock tests, you expose yourself to the real exam environment, see where you're lacking and how to come over the same mistake and turn your mistake, your weakness into your strength. Anu, any final piece of advice for students out there trying to go for the exam, how to not only pass the exam, how to score 79, please?
Okay, so I would suggest that work hard and definitely find a right kind of support, like which I find in Language Academy, Rishab. So he was the one who was taking the classes, and he been very supportive. And I also mentioned Sumathi ma'am. So she took my mock test and she told me what I have to work on. So I really appreciate their support and help.
Thanks for that, Anu. Very important, guys. You work hard. Along with that, have someone who will give you the right direction so that all your efforts don't go into vain. You have productive efforts and you get the output as well. Abhishek, we'll ask you one last thing. You have practiced from LSECL app as well. What do you think, is that app important, and how is that particular app helpful when it comes to NATI exam preparation?
To be very honest, I have only used that app for preparation. I have learned all the vocabulary from there, all the practice dialogue. I mean, I was just keeping the app handy in my mobile and I was practicing all the day long, and it really helped me. The vocabulary there is great, and the practice dialogues, you get to know, I mean, what you are speaking and how fluent you are, and it really helps. So this LSECL help is really very helpful.
Thanks for that. One thing which I would really urge all the students to do is to practice as much as they can, because when you just practice by yourself, you don't really come to know what mistakes you're making. But when you practice and you are being recorded and you listen to your answer, then you figure out that, yes, this is the mistake I'm making. This is the mistake I'm making. And this is where I need to work on. Because if I just practice and I don't record myself, I won't be able to see if I'm fluent, if I'm giving the right answer. Because a lot of time in our subconscious mind, we have the right answer, but we speak the wrong answer. So that is where recording yourself can help. Thanks once again for joining in, Anu and Abhishek. Really appreciate it. All the very best for your future.
Thank you.
All the very best. Thanks, guys. Stay safe. Make sure you practice as much as you can. I'm really proud of Abhishek and Anu. They both have cleared in the very first go. And if you put in the efforts in the right direction, PT is not a hard nut to crack. Thanks, guys. Once again, Varun from Language Academy. Make sure you keep on practicing, have the right direction, and give your 100%, and you'll do it as well. Thank you.